let's learn about the human body. Hi guys, today we're going to learn about the human body. Let's name the body parts one by one and go through their functions together. First, let's start with the head. Here we have two eyes. We use our eyes to see what's in front and around us. We use our ears to hear things around us. This part is called the nose. We use our nose to smell different scents and odors. Next is our mouth. Inside our mouth, we have teeth to chew our food and the tongue to taste our food. The neck keeps our head upright and helps us look left and right. The hand helps us grab and hold objects, and we also use them to feel things around us. This part is called the chest, which holds important internal organs like the heart and the lungs. This part is called the stomach. It's where our food goes after we eat. Our legs help us stand and move around. They help us stand, walk, and even run. That's all for today's lesson. Now you know about the human body. Please remember to take good care of your body. Goodie!